Hey guys, this is Rabbits 3D. This is another one of the games I've purchased for the 3DS. This seems to be one of my first ones. And I quite say it's really funny. And it's pretty much a cheap rip-off of Mario World. Psych. Basically, one of your rabbits come from a time machine, washing machine. I'm not kidding, it's a washing machine. A washing machine. It's a time machine washing machine. So you can stay clean when you're going journeys. Basically you go get points for each round and you can go to the next area and you unlock. To play it you unlock points. So if I go down to the one down, I need 450 and I only got 370. So let's do this. Sorry again, I'm trying to make sure I get it on screen properly. See, it's a time machine, washing machine. Oh yeah, you collect clothes and items, and you can dress up your bunny. Press B to carry. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Oh yeah, you can play dead. Look, he's dead. He's blooping the mines. And these are your comrades. Just whack them. Yeah, apparently they don't like beehives. And the pink chocolate thing, the bubble gum, is a hell. Oh, you. Oh, no, I missed one. Really sorry about this. Trying to do my best. Just wonder why I hate these type of things. So, like the PSP, far as I know, you can get an output for a TV for it. Same with the iPods. Oops, I touched one. Oh no, I crashed through the screen. Oh. This is actually quite funny once I don't actually show it off to you guys. You will love the comedy in this. It's very nice. Mine looks like a gangster, like a mafia gangster bunny. Did I ever tell you the time you helped my family with the time machine washing machine? One day he'll call you, he'll come and do a favor, and it has to be any favor. It could be murder. How am I supposed to get up there? And there's the washing machine again. It's the time machine, washing machine. And here comes your score. I've got a bonus level. And there you go. That is Rabbits 3D, and I hope you enjoyed that.